Dollarama is coming under fire by a former employee who says she didn't feel safe coming into work because she felt the store wasn't equipped to deal with COVID-19. She quit, not taking the health risk, even though she needs the money.
I was asking about, like, if they were going to provide, like, masks and gloves, and she was saying that I had to bring my own and that they weren't giving us anything, but they were also making us do, like, cleaning shifts where you had to clean the store, so I was really concerned. And they also said that they were gonna put up like a plexiglass, which they never did that. So I decided to call my manager and let her know that I didn't feel safe going in because I have a baby and a senior in my house.
What was her response?
She seemed kind of just worried about who was gonna cover the shift, and she just didn't really like say much. I felt like she was kind of angry.
The former employee, who wants to remain anonymous, worked at the Pelham, Ontario store up until April 2nd. Others are taking to social media, pointing out similar situations at various other locations. D_Dobrovetsky tweets, Cerrito Street Dollarama taped some cellophane in front of their counters. Sean Cisterna says, saran wrap and duct tape to the rescue. We reached out to Dollarama for a response. A spokesperson says all Dollaramas are corporately owned and are expected to follow the same measures. She further says Dollarama has been providing gloves for its employees since mid-March and is also now providing masks for those who wish to use them. These aren't required by Dollarama or health officials. They are for employees who choose to use them. We're also in the process of installing plexiglass shields at all checkout counters. A plastic film shield was installed in some locations as a temporary measure. We went to various stores ourselves and saw some employees wearing masks and gloves, others were not. The former employee we spoke with says a temporary film shield isn't good enough. She won't go back.
I had to cancel my car insurance because I can't afford it without working, and it's just really frustrating because, like, I have to pay my own phone bill. I enjoyed working there, but it's kind of sad when they don't, you know, take care of their workers how they're supposed to.
I called the location in Pelham where the former employee worked, and they say plexiglass is on its way. They also say they are currently providing masks and gloves to employees, but it's up to them if they want to wear them. Maleeha Sheikh, City News.